today we recognized a little over 100 of our students who have completed the MATHia program through our Carnegie textbooks, our curriculum that 259 has adopted for our middle school math. And these kids have gone above and beyond and were able to complete the MATHia in a time frame much shorter than what was expected.
MATHia is a website that us as Curtis, we do to practice our math skills.
It's more advanced, so we're learning things that we might not have learned in class or what we already learned in class.
It shows you new things that you haven't experienced, and it teaches you a little bit, and then you learn about it in class.
We expect all of our students to complete the MATHia lessons by the end of the school year, but these 120 kids or so that were here today were able to do it by April 1st, so we wanted to celebrate that accomplishment and all the hard work that they had done, and we got them t-shirts and they got certificates, and we're just going to do a little celebration for those kids, as well as we'll celebrate the ones who finish by the end of May, but we want to do something special for the ones that have put in some extra effort.
It's pretty cool because then people can see how awesome with math that I actually am able to accomplish.
We worked on it pretty much a lot, and if we didn't work on it in school, we worked on it at home, and it made our math skills grow.
Yeah, above grade level, above what you're learning in your class.
So my eighth graders are now on the Algebra 1 lessons. So they're already ahead for next year. So when they get to Algebra 1 at high school at Southeast or wherever they go, they're already going to have experienced those lessons, which is amazing. I already have some of my algebra kids on geometry lessons. It just keeps going. They're not done. They keep working. In fact, one of the students that was sitting up here has completed both Math 8 and Algebra 1. So that's 2 years worth of math classes all in 1 year, and he's on geometry.
It's scary at first. But once you get used to it, you just keep doing it and doing it. And sometimes it does get hard depending on where you're at. But once you pass it, it's pretty easy.
The generation that we're teaching right now, they're just very comfortable with technology. So for them to have their hands on a computer is just a very natural feel.
Because it's more explains more in depth.
It teaches you different things ahead of time.
We have presented the MATHia lessons to them as something that will increase their knowledge and help them even into the next school year. So I think these kids have seen the value of this type of learning. They didn't know they were getting the t-shirts until today, so that was a surprise for them. So the kids that finished early were just motivated kids. When they saw they can go at their own pace, they worked hard. They asked for help when they needed it. Kids are allowed to work at home. Some of these did. Some of these kids completed it all here at school, but some did put in some extra time at home or even at after school rec.
I've always been interested in math.